Winco today. I was trying to get a lot of produce. Been in the mood for a lot of salads and stuff lately. It's summer, so a lot of light foods. I got tons of cans of chickpeas or garbanzo beans. I got some kidney beans, and then most of the rest of these are black beans. Like all the rest of them are black beans. Bok choy, onions, tomatoes, bell peppers, cucumbers, more onion, more bell peppers, cherries, bananas, some veggie stir fry, and I really like this stuff. It's a really easy meal over some rice. Super simple. Make like good Buddha bowls. We got a pineapple, some caramel almond milk creamer, some cans of tuna. I got some medium cheddar and mozzarella cheese. A thing of peanut butter, a handy dandy coconut,
so we can
green onion, avocados, and these little guys, strawberries, potatoes, little snack, kettle corn, key limes, these are nectarines, carrots. I got some Lunchables for Samaya and Michaela. Preston and Penelope couldn't wait, so they're actually already eating theirs at the other side of the table. This is just for the next week, so I only got one thing of regular meat. I'm gonna split this up to make two meals out of this ground turkey. For the vegetarians, we have some meatless pieces, and I really like this particular brand, and it's non-GMO, soy-free. Got some tofu, and I'm not 100% sure what I'm gonna do with it yet, like what I'm actually gonna make with it. I'm gonna probably have to get on Pinterest and do some research. And then we just got some plant-based tofurkey. This is just like lunch meat for sandwiches. And that's everything that I got from Winco. I just let the kids get some like saltwater taffy, I guess this is. And then I also went to Walmart, so let me take everything out of these bags and I'll show you what else I got.
A cherry.
My pizzas have faces.
So does mine.
And then, so from Walmart, I got some feta cheese. And then I grabbed these rices that I seen at the neighborhood Walmart before. And I actually haven't used the ones I got yet, but they look like they're gonna taste really good. And so since I've been doing like a lot of rice bowls and we've been having obviously vegetarian meals, like I thought that some of these might be a good base for whatever our meals are, for whatever our meals are gonna be when we have rice. Today I got this Mediterranean inspired couscous. I got some Jamaican inspired rice and peas. I got some Moroccan couscous. I actually hope that this tastes really good. So I have no idea. When I make it, I'll definitely let you guys know how it is. And if you've had it before, head over to the community tab on today's post and please leave me a comment. Let me know how you feel like the flavors and stuff are in this. And then I just got some yellow rice, and then we got this Italian inspired. So it's like sun-dried tomato and chili, and it's couscous also. So I'll probably put this over rice and then add whatever meatless option we're gonna have. I got a big thing of bok choy. So when I used to work at 24-hour fitness, I had a manager who used to make these really good salmon bowls with brown rice and bok choy, and so that was like the first time I ever had it. I haven't really bought any in a very long time, but since Samaya got a turtle and the turtle's been eating bok choy, I was inspired to get some bok choy for our rice bowls. I picked up a mango, I got a plantain, and I'm not sure exactly what I'm gonna do if I'm gonna cook this as, like it says, try it as a side dish. There's some pretty good stuff on Pinterest with plantains as like a meal, so I don't know if we're gonna do it like that or if we're just gonna go ahead and eat it. I also used to eat these like plantain chips that were really good, so I don't know, maybe I can make them some other way. Anyways, I picked up some coffee, some tropical punch, and of course some dish pods, because all of a sudden these kids act like they don't know what it means to wash dishes anymore now that we have a working dishwasher and we were out of dish pods. I also got some biscuits for breakfast. Oh, I also got an apple juice from Winco that I forgot to share. And that's it. So that's pretty much my 1 week grocery haul. Oh, and we have some cosmic brownies for dessert for one of these nights for the children. So that's gonna be it for this video. Thank you guys for stopping by. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this haul. This is gonna be for about a week or so, give or take. I really don't plan on going back to the store. If anything, I might need to Instacart a couple of things, but I think we're pretty much all set to go. I really don't know what they're gonna have for snacks, and I really don't care. So that's it. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye. You guys enjoyed this weekly grocery. What do they do this every time? Gosh, I didn't want her all in the background. I tried to get a nice little spot. And then here you come.
Bye.
Okay, sorry.
Anyways, I hope that you guys enjoyed this haul.